Neighborhood and just enjoy the weather. And I again ask you guys to please stay at home, stay safe. Or if you're bored like I am, I'm not the person who would stay at home, but still, I don't go outside. I can't go outside because everywhere is closed. It's dangerous for myself or others. So just go on walks every day or every few days. But again, as you can see, there is absolutely no one here. It's just me and my family. So if you want to go outside for a walk, just go somewhere that's safe for you. Oof, it's kind of windy. But enjoy the weather. Don't worry about anything. Hopefully things will be fine. A couple more down there. He's my brother here. Hey, Coco. How are you doing? Enjoying the weather? Hello, everyone. Today, I'm back with a brand new video. So in today's video, I will be doing a challenge. And as you can see, I've got some juicy, pretty fresh apples in my hand. I've got three, but I'm only gonna eat one of them. But for those who don't know, I'm extremely allergic to apples and peaches and everything that has pits inside, if that makes any sense. Three super fresh apples, as you can see. This is so fresh. And I bit into almost half of one. So, deciding on eating an apple today was an insane idea because I don't know why. It's quarantine, we're all bored. So I decided to give it a try. I'm allergic so bad to apples, peaches, I don't know, cherries, everything. And I can't have them at all unless they're boiled or they're cooked. But other than that, I can't have them. I can't handle them. So today I saw these pretty, as you can see, you can't resist eating that one. This is so good. So I'll be giving it a try. Hopefully my mouth doesn't itch as bad as it always does because I don't know, I just have faith in myself. I'll just give it a try and we'll see how it goes. Okay, I'm so scared to do that because I haven't had apples in 3 years. I can't let it touch my mouth. That was so fresh. Oh my god. It's my first bite of apple, fresh apples, after 3 years. Now I can feel the itch in my mouth and kind of my gum line, but hopefully nothing major is gonna happen today because I don't want to go to the hospital during that situation. So as you can see, I got like a pretty small bite so far and my mouth is already starting to itch. The last time I had fresh apples was when 3 or 4 years ago when I still didn't have allergy, but my mouth was kind of sensitive to it, so I couldn't have them anymore after that. And then how I found out I have allergies was just kind of weird. Everyone's asking me like allergic to apples, like why? I don't even know. All I know is that I've got allergies to majority of the things, the spring, like most of the fruits, everything, and it's got tree pollen allergy, so that might be one of the reasons. Damn, I ate kind of half of an apple. Oh my god, now my tongue, now it's getting there. Oh my god, I can't have it anymore. I can't. I cannot handle apples. I'll just cut the video right there. If you enjoyed today's video, which I hope not, but it was kind of fun to make. I can barely talk right now. It was fun to make, to give it a try. My mouth is getting so big right now. It's getting red, itchy, so allergic. Oh my god. But, oh my god. If you enjoyed today's video, if you enjoyed me doing a challenge video out there in my backyard. Guys, as you can see, I don't know, my voice sounds a little bit weird because it is, and my throat, I can barely breathe or talk, and I can't pronounce the end of the words because I got allergies. I got freaking allergies, and I tried eating an apple, so let me get some water. Okay, as you can see, and as I said earlier in the video, got these pills. I got them last year. My doctor actually gave it to me, so I might need to take these. I don't know, maybe one of them. And then if it's not gonna work, I might have to call 911 to see what's gonna happen to my throat. I can barely talk right now, and oh my god. It's been 3 freaking years I never had any fruits with pits, including apples, cherries, what else? Peaches, apricots, everything. And unfortunately, those are all my favorite fruits, but I couldn't have them. And, oh my god. I should definitely take this off because it's getting so hot in here. My body temperature is getting so, oh my god. I shouldn't, that was just a dumb idea to do a video on. I don't know why did I do that, but I might, let me. But I might just go ahead, get some pills. Oh my god, let me get some. I might get 2 of them. Oh my god. Why did I do that to myself? Why did I even do that? Oh my god. Let me just call the doctor.